Hi everyone, I'm Candace Reed Rose. I'm an aquarist here at Monterey Bay Aquarium, and I'm going to tell you all about the giant Pacific octopus. Giant Pacific octopus especially are really, really good at being able to quickly change their coloration using chromatophores. Chromatophores are cells within the skin of all cephalopods. When the muscles expand and contract, the chromatophores cause a color change within the skin, and that expansion and contraction pushes this coloration closer to the skin or away from the skin. Any kind of color change is indicative of mood. When I first put my hands in the water, she'll flash bright red because she knows that she's gonna get some food, she's gonna get some fun interaction time. She loves to be around people. Hi. I know, my fingers taste so good. When you see them kind of pale white, it usually just means they're relaxed and kind of just napping and just taking it easy in their environment. In the wild, they're gonna use that coloration change a little bit differently. It's gonna be to alert either mates or to scare off predators or even just to express excitement to see something else. So that's what those color changes mean. Thanks for watching this video about giant Pacific octopuses. Be sure to subscribe to our page for more information on giant Pacific octopuses and the other animals we have here at the Monterey Bay Aquarium.